Jacqueline, I take you to be my wife.
To laugh with you in joy.
To laugh with you in joy.
To grieve with you in sorrow.
To grieve with you in sorrow.
To support you in sickness and in health.
To support you in sickness and in health.
To grow with you in love.
To grow with you in love.
And to be faithful to you alone.
And to be faithful to you alone.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
And Jackie? Bradley, I take you to be my husband.
Bradley, I take you to be my husband.
To laugh with you in joy.
To laugh with you in joy.
To grieve with you in sorrow.
To grieve with you in sorrow.
To support you in sickness and in health.
To support you in sickness and in health.
To grow with you in love.
To grow with you in love.
And to be faithful to you alone.
And to be faithful to you alone.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
These are the hands of your best friend. They are capable and strong and vibrant with love. These are the hands that aren't afraid to get dirty as the two of you work very hard together to build your future. These are the hands that will hold you tight and will reassure you as you deal with those times that may not be quite so pleasant, the difficult times that do pop up from time to time. These are the hands that will support you as each of you chase your dreams. They will applaud you in your successful moments, and they will encourage you when those moments aren't quite as successful as you envisioned them to be. These are the hands that belong to the best friend whom you have chosen to marry. Now, the reason we did this exercise with your hands is the fact that your downturned hand showers happiness and love into your life's partner's hand. And your other hand is turned upward to receive those same blessings. And so throughout your life, no matter where you are, no matter what life may offer, I pray that you will always remember this moment and always reach out for the hands of the only one who can fill you with strength and support and love. Amen. I now declare that you are husband and wife, and those whom God has joined together, no one can ever separate. Brad, you may kiss your bride.
The Yankees play, sing you a love song when you're feeling gray. It would be so fine growing old with you. I'll miss you, I kiss you, give you my all, cause you make me whole. Hold you, hug you, even let you hold the remote control. put the kids to sleep, make the bed each day. I'll be there till we're old and gray.
The two of us have been through thick and thin together and have never once left each other's side. And considering the fact that we've lived together, worked together, and do everything together, I honestly cannot imagine my life without her. Not to mention that she is an incredible older sister, as someone I look up to and learn so much from. Even if she didn't, I knew that we would all still be here today because I would have forced her to marry him. But obviously, Jackie fell head over heels for Brad, as we all knew that she would. And Brad, I'm so happy to have you as a brother-in-law. Fate could not have brought two better people together. You and Jackie have already been through so much good and bad together, and for that reason, you came out stronger. There's a lot to be said about that. You are a great person, and I thank you for continuing to make my sister so happy.
Right. Well, he came, but since then, he's been the greatest brother you could ever ask for. And he's given me advice and love, and anytime I need him, he's always there for me. So all I can say is, here's to a long life of happiness and more memories you can add on the ones you already have. Salute.
Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear when you. But when you hold me near,
in wishing you guys the very best that life and love have to offer.
And I've got a good name for the Philly Party Band.